Hi, my name is Maureen, and I started doing resin, and I'm really enjoying it. So I'm going to show you what I'm doing today. So today I'm going to show you a few stuff I've done already. I think I'm going to start my Etsy shop soon. I'm going to show you what I've done, and I'm going to play around with it. Some will be the boring parts of like skinning and all. And I'm also going to show you something fun, which is something I've never tried is to drill. I'm going to make a key hanger. So this is a very special session. First, I think it's the first one I'm going to publish. I filmed some before, but I didn't publish them. And I'm going to demold some stuff that are really new to me. But first, so this one I've shown it in my TikTok, but it's my first resin, so it's kind of a coaster. Although I was just trying stuff and I want to sell things, so you'll see that like when you sell. I mean, yeah, whatever. So this one is my favorite. It's I don't know if you, I'm gonna show it to you. So it's really like, it's really pretty. That's really all I can say. I love the black and gold. It's the same as my first one, and there's something about this semblance of colors that really works. And there's like a flower petal inside, and there's bubbles which were not on purpose, but it works. Yeah, and like I love the waviness of the black, like it's, yeah. And now it's much better. It's beautiful. So this, I want to do, I won't be able to do the key hangers now because I'm really worried about it, but I'm going to add a silicone layer to make it stronger because I can feel it's a little weak. And because I love it, I don't want it to be weak, but I'm really scared because I love the silicone. I get emotional with my resin. I get very emotional. It reminds me of other things, obviously. But it's very fragile and I love it. And I'm going to add a layer of resin on top of it. I'm really scared it's gonna mess up with it because it's happened. So some other stuff I'm gonna show you. That's the second thing I've done. I think it's so cute. This one is like a typical example of a failure. It started beautifully. It was like, if you see it from there, it was very nice. Turns out you can't see anything. I can keep scraping. I kind of want to try, but it's also like, so this resin, I did a drawing on China, like on rice paper. It was a woman. But then the wings and the whites, they were not on rice paper. They were on, sorry. And, but they were on another layer. So it's like two different layers. I like the idea of it. I thought you can't tell, but I guess it does make a difference somehow. I like the juxtaposition and I want to play more with that. It's something I really enjoy. And so the problem is that, so I put some transparent films between layers, but that created so many bubbles, which makes me sad because it's a really nice, you know what, it's not really difficult to do again. But it just always makes me sad when there's something I create and it's pretty and it doesn't work out, it makes me sad. That being said, I only just started resin 2 weeks ago, so I think I'm doing pretty good for 2 weeks, honestly. So next time, I'll do the drawing. I'll put silicone layer. It's actually gonna be a hard one. I'm scared. It's not necessarily difficult. I'm scared of it, but we'll see. And I'm gonna have to do like resin layers. Like the first layer, no film, nothing, just a layer, resin on it. Because surprisingly enough, it works. Like you can have painting and you put resin on it and it works. Then second one, that will be like another layer and whatsoever. So no film and layers at different times to prevent the bubbles, and it will create the juxtaposition effect. There's a video I saw on Facebook a while back that I think was doing this, but I can't find a video again, so. These are fun, I like these ones. So my niece was telling me they could become like sort of candle hangers. This one I can try to do mold. This one is, I'm doing it for you. So that's a set of two coasters, is the first double set I'm doing. It's gonna be called a sad mistake. So I'm taking my silicone, I'm trying to be quite proper about it, so I'm doing it like this, you know, opening it up. I really love it. Sorry, I'm being selfish. I'm like, I don't know how you guys feel about it, but oh yeah, this is better. It works better like this. I'm still trying to find a way to show it because it's much nicer live. Look at this. It's like, it's so pretty. It like, it's very colorful. At the same time, there's like the darkness behind, so it's like glitters, gold and pink, but there's this scar, which by the way is shaped as a heart, and you can see it, but it doesn't change the fact that it's so beautiful. It's like somehow working together, and resin is the best for this. It's like, if you could see it live, it's like, trying to like adjust. It's like there's so much contrast and there's so many like layers and textures and imperfections, and like seriously, when you look at it closely, it's sublime. So I'm very happy with this, and I like the light right now. I don't know what this is good lighting. Well, I look like a kid, but yeah. And that's the friends. So since I opened the first one, I'm going to open the second one. So this one, you know what? I'm opening it in front of you guys. So this one is really nice, but Okay, it's very interesting because this one is not as nice. So it's an opportunity for me to look why. And light is everything with those things. So the reason why this one, in my opinion, is way prettier than that one is because this one has more transparency, so you can see the layers better. This one is over there's too much pink and there's too much gold. They're still, you know, it's still nice, but it's good to know for the future. And especially because they come together, like, I want to sell it, but it makes me feel, it doesn't make me feel good to sell them together, because I don't think, if I'm being truly honest, I can't. It sucks, but I can't sell them together, because one of them, maybe, I don't even know if the customer would realize it, but that's the one I wanted. That's not the kind of person I want to be. So I'll sell them separately if I sell them, which I will. It breaks my heart because, like, some pieces I love them and so I don't want to sell them, but that's why I should sell them, because they're better. But I'm gonna learn to, you know, to try to like all my pieces. So less me and more. So I'm showing it to you because it's boring as hell, but it's so important. So this and this, because I'm not opening them, I'm giving them back. Trust me, things go crazy really fast. This I will play with later, so I'm keeping it here. Actually, I won't, if I'm being honest. I want to, but I won't. So I'm putting it back. I'm going to light this up. It's a funny song, I don't know it. But the name is funny. So all these I'm going to glaze them again to protect them. These ones I'm going to polish them and then I'll glaze them. And the rest I'm putting back for now. Sides are not perfect, so I'm using this to send them. Understand why this is happening, and it's not a big deal, but I, you know, I don't really like it. So that's the mold that I used. When you over pour it, it, you know, it goes a little above. Well, you can see it now, but it's like, I think think that's what it is. So I try to make sure to really flatten it, because that's not, it's self-flattening, but I don't know, I feel like it's not really self-flattening. I mean, if you want it perfect, I'm gonna have to reverse motion. Thank you.